What happens when hearing aids are no longer powerful enough? Well, if the hearing loss is caused by the cochlea, which is the snail shell area in the ear, then we can consider something called a cochlear implant. A cochlear implant consists of two parts. There's the internal part that needs to be implanted during a surgery. During the operation, the surgeon will put the electrode array in the cochlea. The external part is worn on the ear. This picks up the sound and then relays the sound across the skin to the electrode array. The electrode array takes over the function of the cochlea and stimulates the hearing nerve directly using very tiny electrical pulses. This is what is perceived as sound. So next time you see someone wearing one of these, you'll know it's a cochlear implant.